Good luck in Tristar Hidden Treasures. Autograph, baseball, box break. Hope. Seven times through for the owner name, seven times through for the letters. Everybody's going to get a last name letter. All right, here's the lucky number seven. The first random's all finished. Here we go with our letter random. Lucky number seven. Oh my. All right. Now everybody has their letter, and R is probably one of the best letters to own. R for Robinson, T for Trout. A for Hank Aaron, R for Avira, it's an autograph baseball. It's a World Series ball. 04. Oh. We reverse the curse. Oh my. Nice. Reverse the curse. Red Sox baseball. Certificate of authenticity. Really cool. Red Sox PSA authenticated. Autograph baseball. Really cool for the 04 World Series team. Ho. So that, of course, is last name letter L, who pulls this thing down. That's Jeffrey B. Congratulations, Jeffrey B. Nice one. And as usual, we're always looking for a hidden treasure ticket. So we'll see if there's a ticket under here. Yeah, we got a scout auto. Jeffrey B comes away with some treasure. here's some links. I'm going to pop some links up to our closest and hottest boxes about to rip open. The next baseball's at 12 left. The next in the game's at 15. Playbook football is really close. 7 left in playbook. Hey, how you doing, Mr. J? Good to see you, man. I know you meant to put in JP, and yeah, I'm doing great. Doing great. Left in the pop art poster, 13 left in masterwork. So hopefully you can find your way into something. We do have a lot of things pretty close. I know Elite Elite football is really close, just like playbook is. Playbook's at 5. Leads at 5. Good luck in playbook football. Hope. I got some videos popping up on YouTube if you missed anything.